Welcome back to Today in Ace Combat History Revisited, December 12th. So, yeah, I have the pleasure of having to hook all my stuff back up because, everything happened. So now I gotta rest and try to do this. So, yeah, last time, 2015, I had everybody in Rosbury now. Mid 144s?
Captain, I don't know. Please choose my plane.
So yeah, let's put
Captain,
you back in there.
Please choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Is this the formation you want?
Rosgreaves, launch!
Alright, let's do this. Gee.
You are cleared for takeoff.
Let's do this.
Blaze, altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
So yeah, December 12th, we get to go back and blow this base up again. After it's been decimated before, back in 95. Yeah.
Today will be easy since we don't have to worry about any radar. Right, Captain?
You are an idiot.
I'm sorry, I should know better.
This place all by himself. Just thinking about those nukes that are buried up ahead gives me the goosebumps.
Those nukes are exactly why the Belkans have lowered themselves to sneaking around, pitting two countries against each other. You give a man enough weapons, he'll start to think he's more powerful than he really is. Of course, it's beyond me how these people could delude themselves into thinking they
can control the Belkans,
which wiped out their own cities.
Sometimes. Oh, they're doing something over there.
They're carrying an emblem I've never seen before.
Enemy plane spotted. All units prepare for air-to-air combat.
Oh, it looks like he wants some more.
Roger.
Why did I even finish him?
I see them over here too.
He let this guy run around.
To tell you the truth, the thought of nuclear weapons just terrifies me.
Do you think they've already carried out nuclear weapons?
Yes. I hope we make it in time.
Yeah, we're not. We're gonna hear it to blow you up. What? Why the 23As?
Get a grip on myself.
Okay.
We'll stop them here.
The enemy's mirroring our movements.
Oh, somebody said, nope, I'm not missing him. I'm gonna get to watch my friend get shot down by him.
Don't take your eyes off the target. Watch after your allies, too.
They're good at invading. Come on. We're not doing this from 2015. I don't have the keyboard anymore, so this is the controller now. Because I get to fight better.
The enemy's right in front of us. We're almost there.
Shot one down on takeoff.
The Grebok are already gone.
They must have already taken away some of the nukes.
Maybe we were too late. Let's destroy the mine entrance anyway. You see that rock bed above the entrance? Shoot it back.
I probably won't be able to bring it down in one shot. Keep on attacking until it crumbles.
Oh, it did not even blow him up.
To be very thick. Focus your attacks and keep at it.
Okay.
The planes have black bodies, origin unknown. These guys managed to shake off the Grebok planes. Be careful.
So the nuclear weapons have been lying dormant for 15 years.
Oh, almost crashed into that. Try to blow the hell out of this.
Everything at the bedrock. Are they trying to make it collapse? Don't worry. The Grebok plane is already airlifted to cargo. Even I remember the horror. Those nuclear explosions 15 years ago. How can they still do this?
Can you imagine why the Belkans are protecting this place?
I guess Belka isn't a thing of the past, huh? Time to be brooding over that right now.
Okay.
We've got a mission to carry out.
Are the nukes still inside that mine?
They gotta be, seeing as the enemy's still trying to protect it.
Don't get strung out chasing them needlessly. Just repel their attacks.
Out of there.
We'll take care of that later. Right now, we have to seal off that nest of nukes.
He almost shot me. He almost got me. I didn't let him. Yep, we did it. So yeah, that was Today in East Combat History, December 12th.
Thanks to that rock avalanche, the mine entrance is now sealed off, and the tactical nukes have been removed as a threat to the world. Intel has lost track of the nukes they already removed, but it is certain that the weapons sealed in the mineshaft will never be deployed.
Okay, so yeah, that was Today in East Combat History, December 12th and stuff. Like, rate, enjoy, subscribe, whatever you're gonna do, and I'll see you guys in the next stream or video that I make. So this is Chopper signing out. Peace.